God, I've played so bad. Oh, I've just... I scored it anyway, but I just did one of the worst tackles. Alright guys, I'm Joey and welcome back to the Race to Glory.
Oh my god! Oh,
alright guys. Fucking hell. Alright guys, so it is reward time. Fuck Champions rewards, Division Rival rewards. We did get gold 2, which is sick, which means we can get 4 player picks, so I'm really looking forward to that. Just before we jump into those, quick look at the team of the week. I'm a little bit pissed off about this team of the week, and I'll tell you why. That Ousmane Dembele is a left winger, which is really aggravating, because if he was a right winger, I'd really, really want him. But as he's a left winger, he's not that useful to us. Real quick though, there are a few players I still want to get, so let's just go through them really quickly. Got that Mo Salah, he'd fit my cam spot perfectly, that'd be sick. Donnarumma has just left my team, which is annoying. He doesn't fit my team anymore. Cancelo would be good. Obviously that Kante card is just... Yes! Alright, let's jump into the player picks. Something good, please. Please. That's not good. Ah, it's fucking shit, man. Matter's fucking awful. Give me Kante, come on, Kante. Kante? Ah, alright, Donnarumma's nice. Was that a walkout? I wasn't really looking. No, it's not even boards. Boards, that's good. Could still be good. Brazilian. Is that Lucas Moura? Oh, it's Malcolm. Okay. Ah, mega packs, man. Why can't you get something good? You can't even give me a boards mega pack. Fuck you. Greece, centre back. Is that, that's Jimenez, right? Because Godin's a walkout. It's not a walkout. Fucking, I don't like gold 2 rewards. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to lie. I don't like them. German, goalkeeper. That's already terrible. Get out of my face, Ballman. Right, last pack. Can Fuck Rivals save this reward? Oh, for fuck's sake, yay. I should have took coins, man. Why didn't I take coins? Okay, guys, this is the team we're going to be rocking out with in the weekend league. What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Nylon cover 5 minutes. Yeah, boy. We are too hot in the business. About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the... Yeah, obviously, I didn't get very good rewards, so this is not the finished product. When their finished product does exist, I'll be making a full squad builder video on that. As of the front three, looking nice. I have used Martial a couple times. He was really good in those games. And then Gnabry, obviously, I haven't used, so hopefully he's good. I want to quickly jump into a game to try out Gnabry to see if he's any good. All right, let's jump into this game. Oh, it's lovely. Beat Chigueno, surely. How has he saved that? All right, cracking ball to Martial. Drop this to Butcher. Butcher. God, I've played so bad. Oh, I've just... I scored it anyway, but I just did one of the worst tackles. I see Martial. Lovely. Oh, score! Yes, Fred! Right place, right time. Oh, what a save!
12 seconds later.
How has he saved that? How is he so good for an 81 rated player? Oh, never mind. He's absolutely tough. Butcher. Mkhitaryan! Yes, Mkhitaryan! Get him! Get that! Nice. Now run. Don't blow there, man!
It's only a game.
It's going to conclude today's episode of the Race to Glory, guys. I hope you did enjoy. Obviously, rewards weren't anything to get crazy about, but we are going to be making some major upgrades to this team. We've already made a few major upgrades in Martial and Gnabry. Anyway, if you did enjoy, smash the like and subscribe. I'll see you for the next one, alright? Peace.